99% of us in relationships are trying to make our partner respect our values. We want them to like what we like. We want them to love what we love. So we demand that our partner respects our value rather than respecting theirs.